Well, as you can see, I'm back. I didn't even change shirts this time because I just want to go and listen to another song from the band Brutus. The song is called Fire and it's from the same live show as the last one. I don't know the name. I should remember the names because I want to add them on Spotify. Yeah. Okay, I'll watch it back. The first one was War. Cemetery was the second one. Okay, and this one is Fire. And it's all caps, fire. So it's gonna be fire. I'm sure of it. Let's hear it. Okay, they have some backing tracks. Oh. He's actually playing the high notes on the guitar. How do you make a guitar tone like that? She has such a good voice. I was expecting them to just drop in, like in the song War, because that was really mellow too, and then it was just. So, this is cool. They don't just go with the same shit every time. But this is really cool, like it's slow and mellow again, like in the first song, and I really like that. And it's a longer song, it has 5.5 minutes. Oh my god. Nice. That's a good song length. Okay. The drums, like, it's really cool how they're sideways to the fans. That's actually really smart. Because you can't see drummers most of the time. This is a good way to see them. Okay. Okay. Okay, I take back when I said in the first video that when she plays drums and sings at the same time, she's kind of the drumming is kind of laid back. I liked it in the first song, but it's definitely not a skill issue because she can't play the shit out of the drum set when she's singing, so oh my god, I think I'm in love with her. Fucking simp. So much emotion in the singing. The bass? Getting low again. And this is a build up. That was insane. That was fire. And it was fire. I just reacted to three songs in a row and they were all so different and all so good. Is this band gonna be like near me in the near future? Ruta's Life. Check it out. Ha ha ha. Belgium. Okay, so are they from Belgium? They have like three shows there right now. They might be. That actually makes sense too. Belgium, but okay, they're definitely from Belgium. Netherlands. Okay, I'm not going to Amsterdam. Canada, France. Oh my god, they are gonna be on Brutal Assault! I'm definitely going to Brutal Assault this year. Oh my god. I think in like 6 weeks, this will be like my top three band because this is insane how good they are. I just lost all my words because I'm so fucking in love with this band right now. The screams are so good. I have to find the lyrics to the song because I feel so much emotions from her singing, but I have no idea what she's singing about. So, well, I'll take a guess that she was singing about war in the first one. And maybe about death in the second one. And here, maybe two. I have to find the lyrics. So, well, this was so freaking good. Thank you all for watching. Drop a like, subscribe. Go listen to Brutus. You saw it. It's fucking amazing.